So, and the main three is the technical graphic of the fight. Yay, so, I found where they come out the eggs. Leave a comment down below if you enjoy Jurassic World.
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Are you okay? I can't get out of this thing.
We should help the Ankylosaurus. It could beat the other one.
You're the dino expert.
I wonder if that's working now. Let me just check something. Hello? I think that's working now. You're the kid.
Zach, drive the gyrosphere onto there.
Build it already.
I think your idea is working. What else can we do?
Thank you.
no way I can get the gyrosphere over that tree.
I can build you a ramp.
Build Gray.
Thanks.
I have to help it again.
Just watch yourself.
You can do it, Alex.
You can do it.
Push that boat. Circle, circle, circle. Squirt, squirt, squirt.
Coming.
Kick him down.
Whoa. Whoa!
Did the gyrosphere get damaged?
No. It's still working.
Got the enclosure's tail! Do something, Zach!
Okay.
Booshki.
We need a girl over here.
Can camo, right? But that paddock is mostly infrared cameras.
The only way it could hide from thermal is if it can change its heat signature. No animal can do that.
Yeah? Well, this one can.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Were you not even watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort.
Let asset containment capture it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this.
I would have a word with your people in the lab. Yes. That thing out there, that is no dinosaur.
Zara, I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Wait, no. I can't. Slow down.
Stop mixing and don't do
they what?
I need you. My nephews, they're out in the valley.
All together. Or he'll create another. We do this as people, by the way. Oh, yeah. We can do this in free play, can't we, guys?
We need to do it in free play so that we can unlock all the mini kits. True survivor.
Whoa. No.
Okay, we're back here on Main Street, so what next, Alex?
You'll have to see.
We're playing a bonus level.
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Dominus Rex Escape bonus level. This is a bonus level. This is not the story mode. This is not the free play mode. So,
okay.
Something else is going to happen here, I think.
Yeah.
Ankylosaurus. They can't carry a service. Charging like a triceratops being chased by an Indominus Rex. I remember us doing this actually when we was Okay, so if we're going to do it in free play mode, no, we got this. That's the bonus level of the Indominus Rex escape. We need to go to the purple one, and then go down to free play. Go down to gyrosphere attack second. Right, so, oh, there isn't any, in the gyrosphere attack, there's no amber. And in the gyrosphere escape, there's one minikit in that one, and there's 5 minikits, I think, in the other. So that's if we want to do that one. There's 9 mini kits in that one that we need to get. And there's an amber and 7 mini kits in the Main Street Showdown. And then we've got Under Attack, where we've got the amber we've got 8 mini kits to get for that one. So which do you think what we're going to do? Which one? We're going to do the Gyrosphere Valley, then we're going to see if we can get the mini kits, yeah?
Yes.
All right.
Let's start in 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, go, go.
Okay.
Oh. How shall I be?
I'm going to go for a dino.
Oh, yeah. Because one of the things, I know one of the things partway through this, we need to use the T-Rex, don't we? Now I'm going to start, so I'm going to be, is it Ellie?
I'm going to be my cousin Raptor.
No, what's this girl's name?
Okay, I'm my cousin Raptor. We've got my cousin.
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
I'm a raptor. I cannot believe this. I'm going to be a raptor, really, running from an Indominus Rex. Who is my current boss?
The Indominus Rex is a bit like...
Actually, I'm chasing you too. I'm going to be
you. Okay. Oh, you're not a raptor. Oh, that's a shame, isn't it? Because it would have been... mix. Loosh. Sorry, I do apologize. I just need to put out Fire B5 the Endeavour threats.
Okay. I'm Fire Prince B. Me doing it.
Me doing it. My head.
That's not good.
Master X-Men. Circle. Tap my spikes and whack that tail.
Kapinski.
Now what?
Build.
Oh, minikit.
Mini Calvary Clear!
Yeah, that's the final mini kit! Yay!
I don't think this is the final one. No.
This is the only mini kit we need.
No, no, but no, there was mini kits in the second part of the level as well. So I think that might be one we've already had before, sorry. We didn't mean to run you over or anything. Right? Right. We're gonna go up here, yeah? Right, so we need a T-Rex for this. We need a Dilophosaurus as well to get the
apple.
Keep the
puppy! Keep the puppy in the bag!
Comfy, comfy, comfy.
Do it! Yeah, yeah, go! Do it!
Got there yet? Come wake me up when you're done, yeah?
Let me give you a hint.
It's not that bad. Okay, we need to pause it here, Alex.
Yeah. Okay. So.
Build one.
Yes, what can do? We'll be back for another video. Oh, okay.